I'm a research fellow in the Department of Genome Sciences at the John Curtin School of Medical Research at the Australian National University. The university has ranked consistently in the top 20 of research-intensive universities in the world. In my research, I am trying to address the question how structural changes in the genome can affect the regulation of a process that in cancer is associated with metastasis. For me and other researchers in the field, the computer is the lab. Genome science is probably one of the area of life sciences that is most dependent on information technology. The human genome contains about 7 billion base pairs of DNA. Finding statistical correlations among these pairs and diseases is a very demanding computational task. As we are gathering more and more samples to conduct our research, we're facing the challenge of an exponential growth in data and demands for storing this data. Using cloud computing enables us to access state-of-the-art hardware without upfront investment and on demand, which is in contrast to on-premise, where the hardware will become obsolete within several years. We were able to access 4 times the computational power for half the price compared to the on-premise hardware we'd been using previously. With Azure, we can actually limit our expenses by only paying for the time that we need. By storing our data in the cloud, we're taking advantage of the virtually unlimited storage capacity, and we are able to easily move our research data between on-demand access to archival storage, where it is safely and securely stored for us. Microsoft Azure has really enabled us to reduce the time that we had to wait for the analysis of our data, which eventually leads to faster publication of our results. Azure saves me probably 2 days of work of setting up and configuring a server, so instead we can focus on performing analysis and studying our data and asking the interesting questions. Microsoft has really embraced open source in the recent years, which makes it relatively easy to use other researchers' methodologies in the cloud. My research adds a little piece to the mosaic of research that has been done in this field. With Azure, sharing our data with other researchers really enables us to move research along faster than ever before.